No honk. Female driver. Man, I'm getting to really like that horn. That thing sounds awesome now. He really needs to rage on it sometime. And here's a Freightliner with dual schmale horns. No? Oh. I wonder what you sound like. Hello? Oh, yeah, bullhorn. JPA? Yes, sir. Sweet. Welcome back to the road. All right, let's see if you have a horn, Enterprise. Either he doesn't or he didn't want to. I don't know. And hello. Estes? Ah, what the heck? There's you again. He was friendly. Hello. Rhymer. Try with you again. And get nothing again. Ah! Wow, that was... Oh. Hello. Thank you. my messenger. Finally, yes. And there's Blue Truckin. Here comes a Cascadia. Guess not, but that is a really nice mural. I didn't even honk anyway. DJ Hock got himself some new 7-inch straight pipes. Another truck? Oh my word, we got the JPA crew. Thank you. Well, I think the new straight pipes sound good. Here's Andy's new truck, and it looks like he's got the old one behind him. My word, there's Hock behind him. Well, that's not Hock. Can you put a mini lab thingy on your top kick? I would appreciate that.
bubbles.
Martin Limesone. Darius, I think you've caught this guy before, or one of their trucks before. Train horn guy. Well, somebody was asleep in there. Oh geez. I am just past Bangor Park currently at the Nestle freshwater spring where they truck water out of the woods back there 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. This goes to Nestle to be bottled water. Friendly, he waved, and then I did the arm pump, and then he honked.
Volvo.
Wow, he looked confused. I don't know, was that intercoastal? If it wasn't, that driver had no idea what I was doing. Non-honking plastics everywhere. Come on, you can get up that hill. Thingy was really fouled, or holy crap, why do you have an international horn? I wonder if you had train horns, you weren't even looking at me. There's a mini Freightliner with horns behind you. Is a mini loud thingy without the horn. Yeah, you're the fouled one. Oh well, I don't feel so bad then. He's got the same horn as the Fornaro 359. I don't know why I'm filming these trucks anymore. Dab Trucker doesn't even drive one of them anymore. He drives a Western Star now, apparently. Gotta be on the lookout for that. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I'm so stupid. I've already caught that Western Star. Here I was thinking there's two Dab Truckers. I already put that in a compilation. I'll have to stick it in the video once I'm editing it. He drives the Western Star with the quad horns now. What? He honked and he dabbed. Oh, I'm so stupid. Could this bus go any darn slower? Really? Jeez. That guy's eating a lemon or something. I don't even know. turn signal on. You're wasting blinker fluid. North Bangor. Fire truckers from North Bangor. I don't know where they're going.